rejoice and be glad in it. God, we give your name the praise, we give your name the glory, and we give your name the honor, God. We ask that you come into this place, Lord God. Have your way in this place, God. Touch each and every person that will minister, God, on this afternoon. And Lord God, I ask that you would just reveal yourself in a mighty way in this place. Lord God, let us leave better than the way we came in, God, in the name of Jesus. Touch everyone in this place. Touch everyone under the sound of my voice. In these things, we will continue to ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Praise you, God. This is our time for praise and worship. So if you don't mind, if you could just stand to your feet, please, as we usher in the presence of the Lord. How many know that the Lord is here? Because he came with us, didn't he? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Now we're going to get excited. This is about our youth this afternoon. So let's just remove all of the inhibitions and just magnify the Lord. Amen.
Hallelujah.
my wife, and my daughter, we went out to get something from Kroger's right here off Chicago, Telegraph. And it's a, you know, the strip mall there, right across from Detroit World Outreach. And as we was walking, we saw these people outside. And I'm like, man, I just want to go in and buy what I want to buy. And it was a group of them. And they were young. I was like, man, I ain't trying to buy no CDs. But this one guy approached my wife and I. And he was a little nervous. And he was like, you know what? I just want to know if I can pray with y'all. And then I looked. And it was a whole group of young men out there just standing out there asking people, random people, if they can pray with them. So I got this young man's number. I've been keeping in contact with him. And he was like, you doing an event? I was like, yeah. I was like, what y'all gonna have? I said, singing, miming, dance, whatever. He was like, well, I can't do none of that, but I can preach. I'm like, well, I want you to preach. You don't gotta do that. He's like, well, I can pray. And you can do that. So, young future minister Keith Williams, will you please come? Amen. Real quick, with your gift from God. Thank you, big boy, man. Real concern, brother.
All right, thank you. Praise the Lord, everybody. I'm glad to be here with you. I bring you greetings from New Life Ministries worldwide, where Pastor D.L. Harvell is the pastor. A lot of y'all looking at me like, how old is this kid? I'm 18. I just turned 18. And I'm not going to give you my whole story. We're going to pray over this service, and we're going to continue going forward in the Lord. Amen. So please bow your heads, raise your hands, stand up, whatever you want to do. But join me in a word of prayer. As we pray over the service. Heavenly Father, I thank you right now. Just Father, for this time, Father, I thank you, Father, for this event. Father, I thank you, Father, just for this day right now, Father, because we know that some people did not wake up this day, Father. So I thank you for finding it fit to give us, Father, another opportunity, Father, to come into your presence, Father. And we don't take it lightly right now, Father. We thank you, Father, right now for every blessing, Father. We thank you for everything that you've done for us, Father, for keeping us from danger, seen and unseen, Father, heard and unheard, Father. We want to let you know right now, Father, that we don't take it lightly, Father. We thank you right now, Father, just for everything that you've been doing in our lives, Father. And I pray over this service right now, Father. I thank you for giving me the anointing, Father, to come, Father, impart, Father, into this ministry, Father. So I pray right now over this service, Father. I pray, Father, that the spirit of excellence, Father, will go before every minister, Father, that will come up here today, Father. I pray the spirit of excellence, Father, over this house right now, Father. I pray right now, Father, that your spirit will saturate this place in the name of Jesus, Father. I pray right now, Father, that we will, Father, would do your will and your glory, Father. And I pray that your glory will come down right now, Father. Dwell with us, Father. Dwell with us right now, Father. God, our minds, God, our thoughts, Father. Keep our thoughts, Father, from things of the enemy, Father. I pray that you would just keep us, Father, right now in the like mind, Father. Keep us in the like mind despite of the heat, Father. We're here, Father, to give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise, Father. And I pray the spirit of excellence over this service, Father. I pray that the kingdom of God will be manifested right in this place right now, Father. And I pray that you would attend, Father, every spirit, Father, to what you're about to do, Father. I pray, Father, that you would go forth, Father, and whoever came in, whatever they was looking for, Father, I pray that you would manifest it in their lives, whether it's healing, whether it's deliverance, Father, whether it's knowledge or understanding. Father, I pray, Father, that you will fill us right now in the name of Jesus. I thank you. I give you all the praise, the glory, and the honor. And it is so in Jesus' name. Amen.
I don't know how you adopt the people that's doing good with the ones doing wrong. I don't know who that is. That's them side of the family right there. Okay, so it's this new dance that's hitting the churches right now. All right, this dance is phenomenal. And we so happen to have the inventor of the dance in service.
Amen.
Can y'all give me something real good to play, just like dance too, like something fast. Hold on, don't do nothing slow. I ain't, no. Just something. Just give me something. Please give it up to my band. I know he did. Yes, he did. The Lord works in miraculous ways. I say, okay.
Oh my God.
Security. Don't put them on the spot. Y'all ain't got security. Sound music. Come on, man. Y'all musicians. Oh, my God. Y'all must do this for a living now. Look at it. Y'all been wanting to play something? Oh, there we go. Will y'all please? Yeah, brother Ladon in hand. As he come and teach us how to do Ladon. Come on, y'all. Join me with us. Show him how to do it. Act like y'all can't contain yourselves. But we're going to have a good time tonight. Welcome to the Overdose.
Okay.
Praise God. And before we go any further, I have to give honor where honor is due. I want to thank Pastor Brian J. Watkins. My spirit is up in my head, my daddy. Told me when he to, if it wasn't for him okaying this event, I mean, it's great to have a pastor, a leader who believes in their youth. And will open the doors for the youth to express themselves and see how necessary it is.
Amen.
Especially the cry of the youth being that it's so different in this generation. Praise God. Hallelujah. But if you haven't figured out by now, my name is Minister Lemons. I'll be your MC for tonight. I will keep it at like a level 5 tonight. I'm not going to do too crazy of some stuff. But I might transform into Pastor Brian J. Watkins. I might start jumping on the pew.
That's all right.
Catch me, Mother Watkins, if I dive out there on you. We do have some secrets in store. Mother Gibson said she was going to grab the microphone and rap for us tonight. She said if we need her to get up and do the zippity-dah. Hey. Now, Zippity Down was before the hip, hopping to the hip to that. So you might, I don't know, you might want to hold yourself. She said the Zippity's eyes. So, you know, she might must ride with a squirrel on us, you know. I'm like, whoa, calm down, look at the squirrel. Look at the squirrel on us. We ain't ready for that, you know. That's the relationship she got personally with Jesus. Praise God. But we going to have ourselves a good time. We're getting ourselves prepared to be ministered to by our dynamic praise dance team. Now, kudos to our ladies with their ministry. They went over to Mount Carmel last Sunday. Friday. Went over to Mount Carmel Friday. And did an excellent job. We got good reviews. And we're about to be blessed with them right now. So come on, praise them.
Jesus, and all he has done.
but sinking. A lot of choir members are singing, and you think God sees you like this? He sees you like this. Prophesying, sinking. I thought as long as I went to church, I was cool. As long as when I played the organ, it was anointing, that means I have a relationship.
Come on, babe.
But the Bible says, take heed unless you fall.
Yes, I am.
I was sinking deep in sin, far from the peaceful shore. In church, very deeply, stay within. Sinking to rise no more. What? That means it's not over.
I know to mix the Christian rap, Christian hip hop, which I like to call spiritual flotations, with worship and praise. So without further ado, will you please welcome the mighty anointed group, Cops.
Hallelujah, God, we just give you praise. Hallelujah. Okay, so We want to give honor to the pastor of this house. Amen. Come on, clap it up, clap it up. And we also want to give honor to Minister Lemons and his wife. Amen. Okay, our name is COPS, and it basically stands for Christ Only Productions, which means that we stand only for Christ. And, you know, sometimes as being young people, there's so much stuff in the world. And God is calling us for holiness. And I believe that God is raising up a generation that's going to stand up and that's going to believe in God and that is not going to dip and dabble into what the world has to offer, because God has everything that we need. Amen? So at the same time, we like to have fun. We don't live a boring life. So we about to do this song real quick. Before, we going to pray because we didn't get a chance to pray. But we going to do this song called Like This. And can one of y'all pray? Can everybody pray with us? Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this opportunity to bless these people, Lord God. We just pray that you forgive us, Lord God, for any sin that we committed against you, Lord God, that you be blessed, Lord God. We just love you. We give you praise, honor, and glory, God. You deserve it, and we love you, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
That's track number one.
All right, y'all can stand up if y'all want to. Everybody just clap. Here we go. A little bit more value. Just a little bit. Here we go.
Now everybody just clap
like this.
And if you have the key, just rock
like this.
Call out all your praises, just bounce
like this.
And if you have the key, just jump
like this.
Now everybody just
clap like this.
And if you have the key, just rock
like this, y'all.
Call out all your praises, just bounce
like this.
And if you have the key, just jump like this.
Hey, yo, we about to make the devil to
serious matter. Just rock. Call it how you praise, just rock. Jesus. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
The next song we're about to do is called Unity. It's actually track number 3. And we got this song, God gave us this song, basically it's just to show us, not only us, but the body of Christ, that we are one body.
Amen.
The Bible talks about the body of Christ as being all members. So a lot of people think just because I might not sing on the praise team and I might usher, that I'm not a part of the body. But we need to get to a place in God where we realize that we are all one body. And He is our Father. We are all children of God. So even as young people, we need to stop getting into so much backbiting and stop getting into so much gossip between our brothers and sisters. Because when you talk about your brother, you're talking about yourself. And when we realize who our enemy is, it's not each other. It's the enemy. So we're going to do this song called Unity, and you might recognize some stuff. So.
Yeah, unity's what I'm talking about. So open your mouth and let it out. Let it out. Let it out. This is unity. All I want to call now. Yeah, this is the unity I'm talking about. So everybody, let me see you open up your mouth.
Stop with limitations. Talking about you want this, and I want that for this name.
really taking over to combat the hip hop in the younger generation. Another very inspirational young lady, Chandria.
That's right, I'm gonna do. I just wanna share something brief with y'all. How many of y'all grew up in the church? You grew up in the church. So you've been saved, you know right from wrong. And it's like after you gave your life to God, that's when you start facing the most temptation, the most hell, the most peer pressure, the most everything. And it's like, I'm a preacher's kid. I grew up in the church. So I've known to do right all my life. But it wasn't until I really said yes to God that I started facing a lot of things. And a lot of people don't talk about it. It's like most people's testimony that wasn't in church is like they was in the streets their whole life, and then they turned over to God, and they got that's their testimony that they was in the street. But what's up with the ones that was in church and then faced the temptation after you already you're saved? And the other night when it was storming, it's crazy because I've been going through hell for almost two months. I've been going through like crazy, and it was storming the other night. And it probably was like 4 o'clock in the morning. And it was like a big thunder. Like, y'all probably heard if y'all was on the west side too. It woke me up out of my sleep. I was having a bad dream. I didn't know it was storming, but it woke me up out of sleep. And it felt like I was about to die. And when I looked outside, the whole sky was lightning, but it was just storming really bad. I'd never seen anything like it. Never been in a hurricane or any tornado. It was like that worse. But the first thing that came to my mind, I'm like, is Jesus coming back? And then I thought, like, wait, I would be left behind then. And it's crazy, if I'm supposed to be saved, why should I have those thoughts, or did I get left behind? So, I let it all out today. I went to church. I let everything that I've been going through, that's my fault, not my fault. A lot of things I just gave it over to God. So it's like we got to be secure in our faith and secure that we know that we shouldn't be second guessing that we're saved, then we get left behind. So I want to get into this track. It's just simply a testimony of what I went through when I said yes to God. My sister is on it with me, but she's not here, so bear with me because I'm singing. I don't sing like that. So we're going to get into it.
Yes to God with our lips, but our hearts are far from Him. And even when we say yes to God, we say yes to His blessings, but we second guess the trials and tribulations. But God wanna know, if He told you what He really needs from you, would you still say yes? Lord, I say yes to You. Draw me closer.
Lord, You amaze me. Get my mind from going crazy. Restore it, renew, refresh me on the daily. Not maybe, since I didn't face a lot of temptation. God, for Satan. Ha! No, not a literal statement. People hating in my head, they telling me to just face it. That's when my walk got a little complacent. Church and ministry got replaced with chilling with my friends in the basement. Taking shots to the head, getting wasted. Don't forget fornication. Oops. Did she just say this? Now I'm looking at a room full of scrunched up faces. Keeping it real just might be too much. It's only right I take this life and tell you I screwed up. The good news, He gave me favorite grace and mercy I never shall use up.
When I see you, I'm gonna praise you. When I sin, yeah. That's when I see you, I'm gonna praise you. At the same time, God.
Lord, but you ain't living it.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank God. When I say yes, that's when the commitment starts. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Glory to your name. Well, at this time, we're going to have another young man that I have the pleasure of knowing. And our paths crossed kind of a strange way. This young man picked my mother up because her car had broken down. So she had to go to the dealership. This young man came and picked her up. And they got on a conversation, the topic of Jesus. And he was like, man, I'm trying to start an urban missionary. And she said, are you serious? He was like, yeah, you know, I'm about church and I'm about God's business. And she called me and me and him started talking and we kept in contact. And he said he did music. And I was like, okay, well, let's see what you got. So we about to see what he got. But he loves the Lord. He has an awesome testimony. Please welcome my brother. He looked just like me. Joshua Cyrus Lowe.
Alright, this first song I'm gonna do is called Destiny. It's from this project I've been working on. It's called Be Who We May Be. Because for so long, I lived my life trying to please man. I let them tell me how I should live. I let them tell me who I should be. If I was a little different, they made fun of me, so I changed me. So, and this song right here is called, it's Destiny. It's saying that I have destiny, whether you tell me or not.
There you go.
The Bible tells us, it's 1 Corinthians, that's for the next one, never mind. But, all right, let's start this first track. It's called Destiny. But if y'all can stand up, you know, show me some love. Get ready, going. All right, let's go. Run that first track. The name of the mixtape as well, but this is the first track on the mixtape. It's called Be Who We May Be. Because like I said, There's a specific path for all of us to live. No matter what people say, we need to fulfill that. Otherwise, we're playing right along with the enemy. Because the enemy's trying to get us off that track. Because we have destiny to fulfill. Right, I'm going to need some help in the song too, though. The hook goes and says, I'm going to be the man that he made me. To be what can't you see that that's the fake me. I mean, all the guys that go, I'm going to be the man that he made me. I'm going to be the man that he made me. And I'm going to need the women to go, I'm going to be the one man that he made me. I'm going to be the one man that he made me. All right, run it.
all those tracks.
Yeah!
What?
Community church.
praise God. I just want to give recognition to Pastor Hector. Man, I appreciate you coming in. Before all the kids leave, we do have some giveaways for you guys, so make sure you don't leave without us putting something in your hand. Praise God. Hallelujah. We want to make sure you go home with something. Hallelujah. Praise God. Still enjoying yourself? I know you're fanning, man. You enjoying yourself? Love it, love it, love it. Glad everybody can enjoy themselves. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Okay, so what we're going to do right now, we're going to bring up Chills. Hallelujah. Another young man.
Yeah. Yeah. You get a nice little clap like, I got my wings already, so just watch me fly. And if I'm living for Christ, man, I never die. I'm never scared, not a chicken, so I never fry. I'm down to earth, dude, so you know I'm never high. Demons saying hi, no response, I just tell them bye. And then I'm gone, chilling in another zone. Took away the left, only right, trying to do no wrong. Yeah, you say you fly flown. The devil childish, I'm thinking grown. Change from all the wrong. Without sin, cast the first stone.
Come on.
I'm seeing those stones too. But if the devil looking right, take another look. Hope the second look better. Open up your book and get guided the straight way. Don't get took. Living dies in the fire. Heaven, what I admire. You fight on the fire. Jesus on my attire. Living dies in the fire. Heaven, what I admire. You fight on the fire. Jesus on my attire. Stop. Stare. I'm returning to the air. Just stop. Stare. I'm returning to the air. Just stop. Stare. I'm returning to. Hey, cut me up some a little bit. You see my status, yes, in the sky. People not say, I don't know why. He took me right up out of sin. I'm just trying to live so I can live again. Okay, I'm just style free, getting mine. Devil on his grind, so I'ma hop on mine. And I'ma go 200%. Extra focus on my mind, never get bent. I'm just a vessel that the Lord sent to grab all the sinners up so they can make it in. So we can be on the dream team. Not basketball, but we on the home team. Get it? Cause I'm here to hear it's gone. Absent from the body, so we got our own. And if saints shouldn't rap, listen to this poem. With a beat behind it, you see where I'm going. Living, dodging the fire, heaven, what I admire. You fight on fire, Jesus on my attire. Living, dodging the fire, heaven, what I admire. You fight on fire, Jesus on my attire. Stop, stare, I'm returning to the air, just stop. Stare, I'm returning to the air, just stop. Stare, I'm returning to the air, just stop. Stare, I'm returning to the air. Living, dodging the fire, heaven, what I admire. You fight on fire, Jesus on my attire. Living, dodging the fire, heaven, what I admire. You fight on fire, Jesus on my attire. Stop, stare, I'm returning to the air, just stop. Stare, I'm returning to the air, just stop. Stare, I'm returning to the air, just stop. Stare, I'm returning to the air. Yeah, a perfect 10. That's what you are when you got your sin. Give me a mission, I'm on it, man. Heaven bound, let the chapter begin. When I die, I'm returning, man. To the air where the Savior is. You wanna go fix your flaws, then I'll see you there. If you really serious.
Yeah,
good. One. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. A little bit more. I'm good. Under me, I'm stepping on them. My grind full time, mine like a dagger on them. I let them shine through me, so throw some glasses on you. Just let the Lord roam free and he'll be waiting on you. No time for debating, no time for the faking. Stay real, no imitation. Progress is what I'm making. Your life is what he's saving. leaves. Grab them in your life and spill with ease. I'm wildin', right here the devil hatin' on my style. And why should I feel God here? I'm wildin', right here the devil hatin' on my style. And why should I feel God here? I'm good, 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 I'm good. Let's go. Start another one and I'm on. Serious is the tone. The original, no clone. When I die, I'm going home. Heaven works my dome. And I'm never alone. The way I'm rolling on this wheel, you can call me Chrome. Gone. And you know my mind stays strong. Whoa. Demon step back and daddy's home. Watch me cause I'm going in. It's kinda hectic, got my word in. I'm wildin', right here the devil hatin' on my style. And why should I fear God here? I'm wildin', right here the devil hatin' on my style. And why should I fear God here? I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Should I fear God here? I'm wildin'. Right here, the devil hating on my style. And why should I fear God here? I'm good. 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 I'm good.
Oh, I can't wait for Reverend Herbert to see this.
By the way, he sends his love to Greater Emmanuel. Reverend Herbert says he loves you guys. Please pray for him, yes, and send him more coffee because they don't have no Tim Hortons down there. He's running low. He wanted us to let y'all know that he's running low, so please send the care package. Praise God. Hallelujah. That's what he said. I'm just a messenger. Just a messenger, Sister Sandra. Just, are you good? Are you good?
We got
she says she praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you guys for coming out.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Thought I was going to do something for real. Then y'all.
Come on, B-Lev.
Go ahead, B-Lev.
Yeah, Sunday school. I did service. Praise God. Hallelujah. And I'm about to do Russell Simmons. Thank you guys for coming out. Good night. God bless you. Pastor Watkins, will you please come forward? Hallelujah. Please.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you to the youth for a wonderful The Way Y'all Do It program.
Amen.
Mama friend I met by way of Derek and Eric Hill from Mount Hebron. I'm good, man. I'm real good. Thank y'all. Thanks to all those that participated tonight in this youth celebration. The Lord is good. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord is good. And I pray that as you lead this service, you keep Christ a part of your life.
Amen.
It's good to rap. It's good to sing. It's good to mime. And it's good to dance. But what you gonna do when you walk out of here and trouble hits your life? Are you gonna be able to hold on to all that you were bouncing with?
Come on.
Because at the end of the day, when we walk out of here, people are looking at your lifestyle and seeing, are we walking what we're talking or professing? Amen. Young people, wonderful job. All day to day. Wonderful. Amen. Hallelujah. Wonderful job. I was hoping, no, you couldn't get it. I was hoping you could get it. Amen. We're going to have you back as you get your CD together. Amen. Let's give him a hand. Amen. For coming. Sometimes technical difficulties jack us up. Amen. But God is good. Pastor Hector.
Yes, sir.
God bless you. Hallelujah. Come on, let's stand. Let's stand. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you for your kindness. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for the ability to be in this place. We thank you, God, even though it's uncomfortably warm to some of us, hell is no comparison to what we're experiencing at this very moment. God, we thank you that you have rescued us and saved us and redeemed us from a life of death, hell, and destruction. And we've got a place in glory waiting for us. So we thank you, God, that as we walk these days out until you call us home, God, that we would be a living epistle, being able to be read from all men. In the school, on the basketball court, on the football field, in the grocery store. Let our light shine that people want to be like us because we're like you. We thank you now. God, we pray that we decrease every day we wake up, that you would show forth your light and your glory in us. We thank you now. Thank you for the young people that came out today to celebrate you, to lift you in their own way. Might not have been the way some of us wanted, but God, as long as you got the glory, that's all that matters. Thank you, Lord, that we're going to stop trying to please folk and please you. We give you praise and we give you glory in Jesus' name.
Jesus.
Amen. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
I'm good.
I'm good.